Hi guys, it's Jenna. I help small businesses build thriving social media communities. And today we're gonna be talking about the two ways to share your IGTV to your story, either by sharing or getting access to the swipe up feature, which literally anyone can use. You don't just need to have 10,000 followers. So to learn how, keep watching. So you've posted your IGTV to Instagram and now you need to get views on it. It's really important to get views quickly on your new Instagram content because that's gonna tell the algorithm to show it to more people. So one of the fastest ways to do this is to share your IGTV to your stories. There's two ways to do that and I'm gonna share my phone with you so you can see them in action. Okay, so we're looking at my account here and I'm just going to choose the video that I want to feature and I'm going to look for this little paper airplane button. This is the button you pick if you want to share your post or someone else's post to your story. So I select that and then from here I'm in my stories now. I'm just going to kind of decorate this however I want. You can resize it, type whatever you're going to type. And then I'm going to go and choose a GIF. I think I'm going to look for Learn More. Put whatever stickers you want on this, add whatever text, do your thing. And then I'm gonna look for the tap here button because in order for people to navigate to this video from this story, they're gonna have to actually click the video. So we wanna tell them exactly how to do that. Now, you've probably seen the swipe up feature. Basically, you're going through stories and an influencer will say swipe up to access this link, you swipe up from the bottom of the screen and you go to a link. It's really valuable for them because when you use that swipe up feature, I don't need to go to your bio to get to an external link. I get brought there right away. So the only way to have access to that is to have 10,000 followers or more. But if you're linking to your own IGTV video, you can use the swipe up feature too. I guess we're starting this off with a picture of a cat. Then I'm gonna tap the camera in the top left corner, which opens my stories. From here, I'm gonna swipe up on the screen, which opens up my camera roll, where I can post to my stories anything I have saved from my camera roll. I found this picture in Canva, so I'm just using that. Again, I'm gonna go to GIFs and pick my stickers and anything that I wanna decorate this with. You could even do a video here and then put a swipe up on your video. You can really do whatever you want. Then I'm gonna go back into GIFs and I'm gonna find a swipe up GIF because again, I want to tell my followers exactly what to do. Now I'm going to add the link. Go to the link icon at the top of your screen, click that, choose IGTV, and it's going to show you all of the IGTVs that you have posted on your Instagram account. Now, whatever one you click is the video that this story swipe up is going to link to. You don't need that swipe up sticker, but I recommend it because we want to tell people how to do what they got to do. So once it's up, don't freak out because you actually won't be able to see it yourself, but your followers will. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to learn more about how to excel on social media, please subscribe. And if you like IGTV content, I just did an IGTV post that you guys loved. You gave me so many nice comments and likes in that, which I really appreciated. So thank you for that. If there's anything else in specific you want to learn about social media, write a comment below. I always respond to all of them. And I love knowing what you guys want to learn about because that's what I'll cover. That's about it. Bye.